Okay, so Chef Siddiq is in the house today and I'm just headed up to the kitchen. Check if prep work has started for our food shoot. Damn, it's bright outside. Yeah, so that's Chef Siddiq and Sumpar right now in the kitchen. So we're here right now with Chef Siddiq in the kitchen of Barracuda. And what are we shooting today?
Yeah, hi guys. Good to be with Abhay after again for the second time. We're going to do the Barracuda has glow. They're giving more accent also to South Indian, and our South Indian is like tweaked South Indian. So traditional stuff which is converted. We have a variant of the local sundal, then we have three types of dosa filled with three types of filling. Then we also have a bread halwa from Triplicane, which is converted into a continental dish. So a lot of food.
So today is going to be crazy. Stay tuned.
So ek kar do na, Moroccan chicken le do.
Okay sir.
Beaten cheese galat. लेकिन आप कुकिंग नहीं करना चाहिए फोटो के लिए टेस्टिंग के लिए नहीं सो खाली चिकन को जस्ट हॉट ग्रिल में वो लाइन आने दो वेजिटेबल जस्ट लाइटली टॉप ऑफ उसमें फोटो के लिए एकदम फ्रेश
फ्रेश
समझ गया ना बॉईल भी नहीं करने
का ऐसे
जस्ट फ्रेश थिंग प्लेट में डाल के दे
What's happening right now is we are done with one dish. There are 25 dishes on the menu that we need to shoot. So we are trying to get in some creative shots, and also we are doing catalog shots. So the catalog shots will be used elsewhere. The creative shots will be used for advertising and stuff like that. So it's going to be mad.
Tomato sauce to cook. Chef is good. Yes,
okay, so this is amongst the best shoots that I've ever done. The textures on the food are insanely beautiful. So there are... about roughly give or take 6 hours into the shoot, we have completed about 12 dishes, 13 dishes, and it's been awesome. The kind of textures that have been coming out have been mad, like mind-blowing stuff has been happening over here. Schedule 2 is now coming to an end. We have one more schedule to go, which is going to be kick-ass tomorrow. So tomorrow is going to be a pretty large day, pretty big day. Very beautiful shots to do. We still have to shoot the bar counter. We still have to shoot a couple of more dishes. We still have to shoot a lot of cocktails. Hari's coming in tomorrow. Then we're going to make a lot of cocktails. There's going to be chaos tomorrow. But it's good. What's up everybody, we are now on schedule number 3. There are about 8 dishes to go and each of those dishes are looking just mouth-watering. Can't we dig into them, so it's becoming really tough. Okay, so generally what all do you have to cut up and keep ready for like service time?
Lemon slices and wedges, orange slice.
Okay.
Mint leaves, mint spring, cucumber, ginger.
So all this is for lunchtime?
Yes. Dinner also same only.
There is so much of work that happens behind the scenes, like all the time. It is phenomenal. Okay, so if you are a fan of cheese and if you're a fan of spinach, a spanakopita is a must try. This is the dish. You can see how it's wrapped inside.
Soup, main course, chicken and curry. 4-5 starters.
This angle, no, where this is visible is very important.
So we'll have to shoot from that side.
But the guest is going to get it like this. But that's okay, you can take it.
Okay, so this is the last shot of food that we're doing. It's been an amazing trip so far. And the last shot looks just as delicious as the first shot that we did. That's all I can honestly say. So is that like a rule of thumb?
Yeah. So that we are uniform everywhere.
That's crazy attention to detail, bro.
Thank you. Okay.
I can smell the rasam too here. Crazy.
Let me get it.
So I can't say. Okay, that's a very mysterious drink with some tremendous flavors based on Madras, that I can say.
This they'll do down.
This they'll not do it here.
You have Naveen sitting right there and you're using a knife to cut a cube of ice.
Why? Drink.
Check!
That's the only challenge.
This is the wrap at Barracuda Brew. Hope you liked the video. If you do like the video, please leave me a thumbs up. Also, do hit the subscribe button. It would really help the channel grow.
If you like food, please do give this video a thumbs up. If you really like food, please do subscribe to the channel.